I always knew that I wanted to attend a big university just because of the amount of opportunities available at a big research university like UMass. But when I was in high school and looking at universities, I actually got to attend the UMass High School Girls in Engineering and Computing Day hosted by the UMass Society of Women Engineers. And at the event, I met a lot of current students and professors, and I just felt like it was a really inclusive environment, an inclusive group of girls, and I felt like it was somewhere that I could see myself fitting in. In high school, I was really interested in physics and calculus, and I really enjoyed those classes, but I wanted to combine those classes with some way to help people and make products that can solve major problems. So I thought that mechanical engineering could be a cool way to combine two of those interests into something that would be worthwhile and make an impact. I really love all my classmates, actually. A lot of times engineering can be difficult, but when you have a group of people that you can do homework with and that you know want you to succeed and want to help you out, it definitely makes it a lot more enjoyable. After my freshman year, I was an orientation leader for new students, so I lived at UMass over the summer and I got to work with all different new students throughout all different colleges at UMass. I thought it was really cool just to see the diversity of students and meet all these people that I probably wouldn't have met otherwise, and I just felt a lot of UMass spirit and camaraderie in the UMass community. I would tell students that they should choose UMass because of the fact that it's such a huge university, so there's an incredible amount of opportunities available to students, and you can really find what you're passionate about and what you're interested in.